Hi there, my name is Dr. Garrison from CU Medicine Family Medicine in Park Meadows. My 12 days of fitness tip is eat more fruits and vegetables, especially get as many different colors as you possibly can. Here's a few things to know about fruits and veggies. Fruits and veggies are rich in antioxidants, vitamins, and nutrients. They're high in fiber. Eating more plants like vegetables bind up fats and bad cholesterol in your gut. They can prevent cancers, heart attacks, strokes. They can prevent digestive problems. They can even help grow and cultivate healthy bacteria in your gut that then make neurochemicals that improve your brain health. We call this the gut-brain connection. Also, vegetables can be an excellent source of protein. We think of meats like pork and beef and eggs and cheese as sources of protein, but we forget that in most nations of the world, chickpeas, quinoa, lentils, kale, all of these things are the best source of protein in other countries. And we forget that the beef that we eat from cattle actually is produced from a vegetarian animal. A cow, if it eats its natural diet, eats grass all day long, every day, and still makes a lot of muscle for our diets. So lots of protein from vegetables, and it's an excellent protein source. Also, veggies can be made in yummy, yummy preparations. Sometimes I think what keeps us from eating more vegetables is we don't know how to prepare them. Ask for a subscription for the holidays to Vegetarian Magazine. They have lots of fun and interesting recipes there. You could also choose every time you go into a restaurant to select a new and interesting vegetarian side. You could have Meatless Mondays, an opportunity to cut meat completely out of your diet on Mondays. There's a number of fun documentaries and YouTube videos made about options for a vegetarian diet, but you don't have to be a vegetarian. Just put more green, leafy things in your diet. Remember, Popeye the Sailor Man wasn't eating chicken. Happy holidays.